Hey guys, it's Max. I just woke up, and it's about 1 in the morning, and I haven't made a video recently because I got this terrible haircut that only goes to, like, my eyebrows. Sorry about that. I want to talk to you guys about my teacher, Miss Sniper. Oh my god. Okay, so we were just sitting in class, you know, just minding our own business, talking to our friends, and here's what happened. She walks in, snaps her fingers in the weirdest way possible, and is like, "Everyone, be quiet!" I'm just sitting there, like, thinking it's gonna be funny. She said, "I have a major problem with my son. He's in Germany. Do you think you guys have crises? Do you miss assignments? Which are your adults?" And you know what I think? Me and my friend Cole, while we were getting out of class, he actually immediately looked at me and said, "I bet you $5 his son has knocked up some German girl." And I actually said, "Put money on that. I believe that." So, let me talk about the iPad and how the iPad looks really crappy. And she got mad. She was like, "The iPad is for adults. We want to read books." And so she just flips out about that for 10 minutes. Like, walking around, like, she actually goes up to the board, draws a diagram. "This is the iPad. These are the apps. And you guys are so conceited, like, oh, it doesn't have texting." It does have texting, actually. There's an iPhone. All the apps for the iPod Touch and iPhone work on the iPad. There's an iPod Touch app that you can send text. It actually can send text. The Snyder's annoying bitch. And here's the thing, it's like an iPod, and it only has like 3G speed, and you have to pay a network for it. And you know what I think of that? There's what you need to have the equivalent of that. iPod Touch. Kindle. So all you can really think, because it's all been displayed. But I'm right?